My iPhone is frozen and I can't turn it off. What can I do?
Try to put it on a charger so the battery doesn't run out.
Then what?
Hold down the top and menu buttons together to try to restart it.
That didn't work.
Hold down the sleep-wake button and home button simultaneously. That may force it to turn off.
Then I could use the sleep-wake button to reactivate it, assuming it isn't a brick.
Make sure you hold down the buttons for 10 to 15 seconds.
That seems like forever. How do I know how long to hold it down?
Hold them down until you see the Apple logo come up.
It might shut down, but it might not restart.
After it powers down, plug it in to recharge it. You can try to turn it back on later.
And if that fails?
Then it might be a hardware issue.
You keep insisting I charge it up while working with it.
If the battery dies, your phone is a brick until it has been recharged. Once charged, you could try the lock, home button combo to restart it, though that might be in recovery mode.
That's a hassle in and of itself.
That's why they say save early and often.
I thought the joke was to vote early and often.
Only for Democrats. But seriously, recovery mode is workable, whereas a dead phone isn't.
What happens if the battery dies?
That's like a hard reboot. You recharge it and turn it back on, and it may or may not reset.
Or I could take the battery out before replacing it.
That won't work if the battery is dead, but might work if it is charged. And, ironically, many Apple phones don't have batteries that the average user can take out to try this.